looking at two pelicans that are working over an area of beach. And no matter how far I walk, they always appear to be another 100 yards down. So this one's coming towards me. Now, I have a little ripping here running through into this cutout off this bar. I'm going to throw a few in here. I'm going to switch from a spoon to one of those rubber jigs and work the area over. All right, they've been... I don't know. Those two gulls have been nailing that spot there. I'm going to walk further down, see if I can catch up with them. There's something going on. Bang! Bang! All right, they're hitting it. May not be any predators down there, but there's something. These birds are working something over. I don't know what it is. I got some friends looking around. There you go. Bing. Bing. Now, what are they eating? Beats me. Ah, I see some squirrels next to them. I can't reach that area. Closer. Let's throw this lure out. Yeah, I'm falling short, but you never know. Well, at least you got signs of bait. Keep hanging around this spot here. It's the only sign of life I've seen in a couple of weeks. See if something moves in closer. I do see bait in the water. Every now and then a little ripple. I got a hit. There you go. Son of a gun. Finally! Follow the birds! Let's see what we got here. I know, I'm babying it. I really gotta bring it in just to have a something. Come on. Oh, looks like a little snooky, or maybe, I don't know. Let's see what we got. Come on up. All righty. It is a lady. I dropped you. Hook's gonna come out. There you go. Nice sized lady. Follow the birds. All right. Next cast. Alright, so I'm about a half a mile south of where I first walked in. I came here because I saw one lonely pelican, which became two pelicans, and now we got about six or eight pelicans around the area. When they're diving, there's bait. Where there's bait, there's fish. Somewhere.